Because there ain't no human being anymore.
You don't have a name.
Is it sad? Is it even sad? Jesus
Christ, look at...
You don't have a name.
Jesus Christ, look at you now!
You expect me to break because of what I've given up? Is that it? Let me show you what this machine can do!
Thank you.
can do!
Thank you.
revenge for Raptor D, you son of a bitch. When they came to me with the nanosuit, I sacrificed Lawrence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet.
Prophet.
Maybe the greatest tactical combat machine the world has ever known.
Just following orders.
Is it even human?
He might as well be a fucking machine.
But when you've sacrificed everything you had to become a perfect, cold, hard, logical machine, and that machine fails, what happens then?
Marge! Hold on!
Everybody has a choice.
When Prophet fails, what's left?
You have something, Prophet.
Raj! Hold on!
Something the Seth will never have on this day.
Lawrence!
It was never just about the suit! Raj! Hold on!
No!
A lesson. A good soldier knows there's only one thing he can rely on when the chips are down. Not his cutting-edge intel, not his state-of-the-art equipment, not his top-of-the-line weapon, just himself. Took me a long time to remember that. For now, the war is over. I made mistakes along the way, but after all, I'm only human. My name is Lawrence Barnes.